Yo, what's up guys, PonyBoy182 here. We're back playing some Plants vs. Zombies, and we're gonna try out today the Camo Ranger. I've always wanted to try him, he seems really good, and I just unlocked him, so I don't know, he was one of the ones I always wanted to try out. He just seemed cool and like a sniper, you know what I mean? So we're gonna pick him. Let's go back to that real quick. But yeah, look at that. I mean, that looks like it's gonna do a lot of damage. It's just single fire. And look at my nice, you know, that green money beard mustache. And I'm sleeping right now. I'm sleepwalking. That's why I drew eyeballs on myself, so it doesn't look like I'm sleeping. Alright, but let's test him out. The time travel theme park was built in 1202 by a group of wizards that pulled their resources together in the hopes of making a fortune. Now the zombies want it. Something, something. So were the wizards zombie wizards? You know what? I think they were, because if you look at the little pictures, you know, they have like little, what is it called? Like facts. And they're like little wizards and they look like zombies. So maybe it's a hint at the new troop that it's like some type of wizard magician type person. That'd be pretty cool. Well, no, because then they have like the karate one. Oh, maybe that. I always like to speculate if they ever make a new character, you know, because there's another slot they could potentially add. Let's be the Camo Ranger though. Like maybe it's like a fighting. No, because they already have Super Brainz. I guess if they had another fighting one, that'd be kind of weird, but I mean, it would work. You know, they have like a different like karate, boxing, some wrestling. You know what I mean? I think it could work, or let me know. What do you guys think could be a new troop? Because you have to make a troop where he could have more than one thing. Like the soldier, he could be like any type of soldier, you know, like a sniper and all that. Or you just think of a different fruit that can maybe have a different variant. I mean, I think that's what's tough. Like the corn, like, you know what I mean? Like, cause they're just like vegetables and fruits all in one. Ugh. Oh, can we get him? Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'm gonna love this guy. I feel like, okay, there is someone near us. And he went into a death trap. Death trap. Ooh, I got the assist. Good enough. Kaboom. Alright, got him, and we gotta run away. Wait, no, wait, do we capture? No, we capture that. They gotta run away. You run away! Oh yeah, I forgot. I have the launching one, so I could, like, if I needed to run away, you know what I mean? Like, up and away! Oh, it comes with two? That's pretty cool. I did not know that. No, stop it. I don't need your heals. Yes, I do. Oh, got the hit marker. Can you run away? Ugh, super cloud stink bomb smoke attack. Oh, get that guy. He just stared right into it. Stare into the cannon. Whee! Alright, make a push. I never like to push it, to be honest. I feel like it's just like, I mean, that just means death if you push it. Oh, I know you're there, Corn, so. Haha. Yep, you can never show yourself in that part again, because I will find you and I will end you. I'm the Camo. Whee! Let's go! Teammates. Make a push, hold on, let's get on top of this ledge, like I'm an actual sniper. Ooh, that was a great cloud, actually. Got the assist. As long as we get assists, you know, it's good. Oh, yeah. Straight shot. You're a goner. Ooh, hopefully that's not after me. Alright, we're doing good, actually. We're kicking some corn kernels. Corn cobs. Cooking some Yeti chompers. Oh, he's gonna dig underground. Run. There he is. He's running. You know, he chased after the wrong guy. No lie. Wait, hold on, let me get it in front of this. Super Stink Cloud. Oh, I got the assist though. Let's get on top of this ledge. This ledge is pretty good if you can go around it like that. Hide in the cart. Wait, I saw him. Was that the hit marker? What did I saw? Was it you then? They lowered the drawbridge. Lowered the drawbridge. Yeah, you better hide it behind something. Everybody attacks her. Wow, that was kind of... We just all ganged up on her. Oh, I saw him. Mob Cob! Was that an imp on fire? Oh my gosh, that looked funny. Let's go up here. I've never been up here, actually. Can we actually climb up there? I want to climb up there. Seems like a good advantage spot, to be honest. Alright, we have to wait. At least we get... Okay, cool. Okay, let's see it happen. I didn't do that much damage, actually, as I was hoping. Alright, he didn't see us. Can I... I know you're almost there. Yeah! Hey! I know, I should have shot the corn guy, but... It's funny, because now he probably sees me. Alright. Haha. You don't know I'm up here, though. Cloud, stink bomb. Who wants... Let's just shoot in that direction, I guess. Aw, oh, dang it. I should have kept my... I'll save you! If my shots... Yeah. Shots are on target. Dang, I can't see him. You're lucky. You're not so lucky, though. You know, let's fire a rocket instead of just doing that. We totally missed. What the heck? I'm thinking I want to go in there. Let's go. We're going to take the cannon in there. Push. Oh, we're definitely going to win this game, though. Woo! I'm flying. Was that a bad guy? No, was it? Oh, I like your thinking, scientist, man. Okay, yeah. That's the one bad thing, I think, is that I can't jump up high spots. Dang it. Like I used to. Okay, let me hide in this corner real quick. This is a fun spot to hide in. If I could see, though. There we go. First person action. Is that a... Let's just shoot him. What is he doing? Ooh, I got him last second. Yeah. Oh, wait. Ooh, I don't want to... Where are we at? Oh, look, all the way to the right. Woohoo! Yay! Man, that was fun and fast. Oops, I'm sorry. Yeah, so I definitely like this soldier. Fun. Fun, 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 fun. Let's do another one, actually. I feel like doing another one. We'll probably play a different game mode, though. Also, this video will be like 40 minutes long, and... I don't think anyone likes 40-minute long videos. At least I don't. Dang it, how is that? That's so crazy, like 27 like that? The other day I saw like a 47. I was like, okay, how high can you go? Alright, I'll be back, though. Okay, we're back, and it forced me on the zombie side. That's fine. Who should we be, though? Let's be an all-star. We haven't been one of these, and, This wrestling, the slow-firing but mighty pile driver will leave a plant challenger. Turns down for the count. I like the way it looks, too. Let's see. Let's change his appearance real quick. Does he have anything? Oh, yeah. We gotta put that on every time we are him. Wait, one more thing. Weapon skins. We don't have any weapon skins. Okay, just making sure. Because I love that bird head and it's my favorite to use. Let's go. What does he fire? What is that? I don't know what he's firing. But I like him out. He has all the spikes on him and just he's ready to tear through zombies. But oh. Run! That's our cover for now. What is she gonna use that against me? Ha! Actually, that was a pretty good timed one. No lie. What did you guys think? Oh wait, punt him. Okay, yeah, I'm feeling him. I am definitely feeling it. Oh, can't attack me because. All right, too many people are after me. Let's get out of here. Okay, I can't even leave this area, which is. Kind of how I like it, actually. I feel like they're just coming this way, but I can't tell. But at least I can punt people. Ooh, that was a... Ooh, let me see that. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. That was the best punt I did in my life. And shoot him. Oh my god, we are doing so good. And I am blocking this doorway for good. Because it's amazing. What is he doing? He's just standing there. Oh man, we ran out of... Okay, that was a bad kick. Look at that doorway we just did. I just want someone to try and stop me in here, honestly. Someone coming in this doorway. Here, at least someone try and come in this doorway, just please. Yeah, we got the assist again. Oh, I should. You're stuck, huh? Yeah. Let's do it. You can't come in here. Oh, that is too good. I'm unstoppable in here. I'm not getting any kills lately, but we keep getting the assist. That's fine by me. We're about to capture this. Punt it. Was that a great kick? Oh, that was pretty. That was a decent kick, but we didn't get anything. Alright, we're out of here. Alright, can we get him? Yes, I got him. My kill. Alright, we're doing good with him. He's fun. I'm scared. Teammates, you go in first, because I know they're waiting on the other side for us, and they're gonna... What'd I say? Oh, I missed. I hate when I miss the little imp guy. Don't worry, man. The assist again? He got like the last shot on him or something? Alright. Oh man, I don't want to run out there and die. Ta-na-na. I guess he is a human wizard. What if they had a human on each side? Like one human's pro plant, one human's pro zombies? That'd be kind of cool and interesting. Or just a whole new category of just humans. I don't know. Can I revive? I have to go around. Oh my god. No, I shall... You're mine. Oh, yep. I'm out of here. If he comes on this side, he's a goner. Oh my gosh. Oh, did we get the assist for that? Okay, I gotta get out of here. I hit the sign. No! The peace silencer. Our first death. Probably of many, too. Oh my gosh, you're taking our info, man? little imp. Oh my gosh, I almost burnt. Went to the lava. walking through the forest. Ooh, this way. Hold on. We gotta be silent. They see us. So hide right here for a second. Like, as if they don't see us. Jump down here. Well, he sees us for sure. Man, I gotta kick that in his face. Did he get it? I was gonna throw one in the middle, and I thought that would do like a lot of damage, but it didn't. No, it's not what I wanted to do. Oh, right. Hopefully we can capture this one, though. Alright, I'm doing no damage to you. Place a couple of these down. Oh, was that a great kick? I felt that kick. But he already died. Dang it. Alright, let's just rush in there, guys. Let's go. Ready, set, tackle! Can we... Man, this guy is so tough. Ooh, yeah, I was like, Rose, you are looking to get hurt, huh? Yep, hide behind our stuff. I see you, corn man. Don't try to... I want to live! I want to live! No! Somebody help me! We couldn't finish him off. I mean, he had full health, but can you revive us? Somebody, please. Oh, you guys. I know one of you wants to revive me. Holla, cookie. Thank you. Holla. Holla at your boy. Let's get him. Let's go. Oh, I like your bald head, Mr. Electro Man. And your cape. Your cape is cool, too. I actually almost maxed out my Electro Brains, to be honest. I think I only need a couple levels left and he'll be... No, I know I did max him out yesterday. Super excited. He was one of my favorites, actually, when I was playing as him. Him, and then I did fall in love with the paleontologist, the fire scientist. And, ooh, ancient ruins. Okay. Ooh, we actually made it. Ooh, he doesn't suspect a thing. Shh. Where's the button on here? Wait, that's the button, huh? Is that the button? Because there are... Oh, I forget where the button's at. I thought it was, like, on this wall somewhere. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they took it out because it was too much cheating, huh? I don't know. I didn't snoop. All I know is this guy's gonna get it. And all I know is I'm about to protect myself, so you have to come to me. Ah, no, hide. Ah, dang it, the orange goddess. Look at it. I never even noticed that. His corns were pretty much out of corn. It was just the cob left. Oh my gosh, that guy's name is S666666666. Hold on real quick, where is he? Look, what kind of name is that? I didn't even remember how many sixes that is. It's like 666666666. Maybe that's how he remembers it. But oh yeah, you're a goner. Oh, hide. Yeah, hide. Heal me, man. I need to be healed. This guy, he knows I was about to die. Fine, we're gonna revive. It's like they're... What? Okay. I thought they were trying to delay us, but we still spawned. Karate zombie. Who do you guys think else would be like for a plant side? Like, what would be a great variant? Wait, did I get him first? Or did we like cancel each other out? Are you my nemesis? I'm not even sure if that's you. I see you though. You're lucky I can't get you. Those zombies are awesome. They're just They're going after him. Chase him. And let's go. He's mine. Man. Alright, if we can get this kickoff. Oh my gosh, that was a... That actually wasn't that great. Yeah, let's get out of here. There's too many oranges. And this orange is the most annoying one. Get out of my... Oh my gosh, get out of my face. Okay, yeah. Can't stay here. What we can do is punch you to victory. I got him. Got him, guys. Oh, I ran out of juices. Kick him. Oh, yeah, yeah. What? Leave me alone. Aren't you glad I'm annoying? Poke damage. Just poke him. Oh, I like that punch, but it wasn't enough. Right there. Those orange beams of death, you know what I mean? There's so many of them. What are those sunglasses, or is that like jello on his face? Dude, we don't have a teleporter, I didn't even check. Too late now. What up, Mr. Scientist? What kind of scientist? Toxic scientist? Radioactive scientist? Whichever scientist you may be, you're just a... Okay. Oh, this is going to be a good one. I can feel it. I can taste it in my throat. No. Too many chompers. Oh, did he have straight teeth? Oh no, it's just his mouth. I like his horns though. Oh, they're ice cream cones. Oh, yeah, he did. He had like little baby teeth. Is there an orange right here? He's right there. Does he want to go? Yo, why can't I get him? Alright, thank you. Man, the oranges are tough. That's probably why everybody's beating them. I'm probably a huge target with this big old bird head on my on me, huh? Yeah, you didn't like that, did ya? Here comes my friend, though. What? Oh, he wasn't the one that died, though. We still got him, both of them. We ain't double heals? Making our way down the Coliseum. Alright, you can't spit up, can't throw up chompers. Not allowed. Man, I feel like there's something stuck in my throat, honestly. Okay, these guys are definitely gonna dive in. Everybody run. I'm far enough. No, I'm sorry, mister. Ooh, spike weed. Oh no, wait, that's, you don't own spike weed. Oh, thank you. Yeah, we need to start capturing it. I'm just gonna jump on it and just hope for the best. So let's see. Oh, I know. This is a bad spot. place those everywhere. I got double kill though. Get on the, oh no, we're gonna get eaten by the spike weeds. Alright, well, I guess that's one good thing, we got rid of them. I mean, they don't like kill us, but still. Is the teleporter built? It is not. What are you doing, man? Did you guys know if you go through this waterfall, you can go down here? It's just at least the same thing. Is there a secret down here that I don't know, man? Or are you just having fun down there? Man, this is a long walk if the teleporter isn't built. I mean, shortcut. Yeah. Ooh. Let's go, shrimp imp. Oh my gosh, he was waiting for us, wasn't he? And we got one though, so. And the imp needs to just get in there. He has a lot of health. He'll be a big target. But, man, he'll be useful. Teleporter still isn't built. It's a little bit annoying. Although, maybe if I use my powers and then it'll recharge in time, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe if we used it, like, right away. How disappointing. Let's go help our friend out right here. Okay, yeah, we suck. Oh, we gotcha. We gotcha. This is my turf. Again. This is like the only person we die by is the chompers. S66666666666. Oh my gosh, he's a demon himself. Alright, so let's use it in the beginning. The teleporter still isn't built. We have a free. Maybe he's trying to build, he just keeps dying. And the chompers keep getting him. You know, he's like the only one. Only 25 seconds left on the clock. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, see, we didn't even charge our things up in time. Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't get out of the way. That's kind of BS right there. Jeff Bubbo. Ah, and I was the last death. Come on, teammates, we have that one! Okay, it looks like I'm gonna break this video up into two parts, like... I mean, we didn't get on the leaderboards? Yeah, see that? SamuelGamer134, he was wrecking me the whole time. Him and the chompers, definitely. Ooh, we got top spot in our... 25 and 11. Oh, before we go, we can do this though real quick. And see who we get. We'll probably get two characters. Oh, nice. The lobby. And oh, one sticker for the super rare rose. Nice. I'm digging that. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And I'll catch y'all later.